How absurdly silly of me.
Hey, you know, I can do worse.
No. Okay, I have a ring. I'm not going to die in game over because that would be terrible.
Yes.
Why do the things connecting to the claws not have shadows, but the claws themselves do?
Rayman physics.
But it doesn't work like that.
Rayman physics!
And of... What keeps hitting me? I'm not even doing anything, game.
That's what happens when you take too long.
Oh yay, I win! I'm the winner! I got through Act 3 without fucking dying.
How many lives do you have left? I bet it's one!
I have zero.
Oh, you have zero lives left? Oh, wouldn't it be a shame to game over?
Okay, this doesn't look fun. Stop! Stop with the pinging. Okay, stop. Stop. Okay. Oh my god.
Ping, ping, ping.
It's the fucking... pinball things from Casino Night Zone. What is this?
The difference is, Casino Night Zone was kind of fun.
Casino Night Zone, you could gamble.
Yeah, Casino Night Zone, the only place in Sonic games where you can gamble.
Wow, I'm not even pressing any buttons. And
isn't that great? Back in the Genesis days, you could have incredible references to gambling, an entire zone about it, and you could still get rated E, or the rough E equivalent, which is like K to A, or whatever it was.
Oh my god, that, of course it's made of death. Why is it made of death?
Did you die?
No, it's fucking spikes. Excuse me, motherfucking spikes.
Obligatorily.
Oh, of course, that enemy is also made of motherfucking spikes. Stop doing that, game. Please.
No.
I beseech thee.
No.
Oh my god, the fucking cunts. Oh, of course, how silly of me, in fucking lava. And whenever I say it's fucking lava, I mean you can't touch it or else you fucking die.
And you have zero lives left.
Well, you get hit if you touch it, is what I should say.
You know, one time I had the worst experience ever. The very first time in Sonic 1 that I almost got the good ending, I had all the emeralds and everything, and I was in the final zone with zero lives left. Seven hits. Then one of those asshole sparks from the top hits me at the bottom of my toe, and I die and get game over.
Damn.
Have you ever thrown a video game console across the room, Cold?
Do you count Game Boys as video consoles?
No.
Oh. Well then, no, I have not.
Neither have I, but I was very close.
I did stomp on one, though.
Step on one?
No, stomp on it. Like, ghetto stomp.
Christ. Did that console owe you money?
No, that would have been if I had kneecapped it. God damn it. Stop with the pink.
What the hell is pinging, anyway?
The stupid... You hit them and they... The pinballs... And
yes! I forgot. You see, I clearly have Alzheimer's or something, because I forgot something you said, like, 2 minutes ago.
Oh, there's the final fucking bird. Come here, you bastard! Stop running away from me!
Speaking of final, you only have 10 minutes to go! You better make use of them.
I'm here to fucking save you. I'm not going... Okay, fine. Bitch.
Oh, if only I could slow down time.
I would hate you.
Maybe I should buy out Father Time.
Good luck with that. He's an old man. He already collects on Social Security.
I'm sure that that a non-existent being would accept U.S. dollars, right? Euros? British pounds?
Get the fucking...
Reichsmark?
I get the feeling that Father Time would accept Deutschmarks.
No, not Deutschmarks. Reichsmarks.
Was that?
Hitler money.
Ah. Ah. Booze money.
No, not booze money. Hitler money.
You don't get the joke. It's from Futurama, okay? Why did you hawk your body, sir? The same reason you hawked your wooden teeth. Ah, booze money.
Really?
You've never seen that episode?
No.
Aww.
I know this is going to get a lot of flack, and this is going to make just about everybody in the known universe hate me. I don't watch too much Futurama.
Me neither, but... I only don't watch Futurama because I don't watch TV.
I never really have watched TV.
Okay. I have no idea where I'm going right now.
Good.
How's that good?
It just is. I can hear your torture all the way from here.
How many rings do I give to Canucks in... 51. Or 51. 50.
Canucks?
Yes, I call him Canucks. Because he is Canadian. He is a Canuck, sir.
Okay. I don't know why, but I always thought he was, like, Jamaican.
No, he's just black.
I swear, there used to be some stupid old cartoon or something. It's like, I don't remember the name of it, but I swear Knuckles was voiced by a Jamaican.
Well, you could do like in Grand Theft Auto 4 and just do your best Jamaican impression. What was that guy's name?
The black guy?
Yeah, the Jamaican guy. And you have to turn on subtitles just to understand them.
Yeah, the first mission I had with that guy, I was just listening to him, I was like, what? What? What?
Alright, how much time is left?
7 more minutes, about.
Are you sure?
5 more, maybe.
Well, I'm... For the sake of my sanity, I'm going to stop this and restart this and see if you're telling me the truth or not.
I don't know. I haven't been tracking the time. I'm a terrible person. I kind of lost track.
Oh my god. Alright. We're stopping and restarting, and if it's time, I'm going to come back and say that it's been time or whatever. I don't care. I'm the cold one.
And I'm evil.
Yes, you are. Bitch. Yes. Alright. Yeah, it's been longer than what he's been saying it is. Thank you, Anani.
You're welcome.
Fuck this game. I'm tired of it.
I will agree with you on that.
Erase data. Bam. Main menu. Now, exit without
erase
saving.
Erase the game.
I don't think I can erase the game.
We can't delete. You can't delete it off Steam.
Yeah, but then I'd have to delete my Golden Axe too.
Whatever.
So see you guys next time on whatever it is that's going to happen.
Fuck this! Don't you have this series called Fuck This Game?
Yes, that's what I'm going to put
this
under.
Well, let's just call it that. Let's just say, see you next time on the next episode of Fuck This Game, where I probably will not be returning. Auf Wiedersehen, folks.
Later, jerks.